do you think when I say Earth? You think in water, animals, humans? Earth is all that and more. But when I hear Earth, I think in destruction. Destruction not of the planet, because it has always survived the worst conditions of the first phases of its life. Only our destruction. Life. The Earth is full of it. In the water, in the air, on the Earth. Why do we exist? We exist because of the billions of years that the Earth took to perfectly combine all the components that allow our survival. When we open the world, we can observe all these components that allow our survival. Biosphere, atmosphere, geosphere and hydrosphere. But since our existence, what happens when we open the world? All components are in bankruptcy, at a completely disproportionate speed compared to the time of their design. Sometimes more efforts and contributions are made to discover a new planet, but no one realized that we have already been permeated with a mire which we have destroyed. More and more, all terrestrial subsystems are affected by human activity. Global warming is a serious problem today. Everyone knows this problem, but not everyone acts in a way to solve it. Among many of the causes of global warming, there is the greenhouse effect, caused by gases such as CO2, which is emitted essentially during the burning of fossil fuels. We may think that this problem is not that serious, but let us see examples of its consequences. Coral reefs are considered to be the furthest of the ocean. One of four marine species depend on them. Nowadays, 2/3 of the Great Coral Barrier is suffering bleaching and death because of the consequences of global warming, such as rising temperatures and acidification of seawaters. Oceans are absorbing more than 90% of the heat from global warming. This heat causes the melting of the polar ice caps, which is the main factor that caused the increase in the water level of the sea, which such a high speed that during the life of a human it can increase between 30 to 150 centimeters. We will soon destroy the conditions in which our survival is possible, but we can still revert to the decadent state of our planet. We have to stop using paper instead of plastic, disposable, because deforestation is also a concern in the area of global warming. Since photosynthetic beings are responsible for the balance of the levels of CO2 in the atmosphere and production of oxygen, we must show sustainable products, but for that governments must impose affordable price on these products. In addiction, we must put aside our consumerism and vanity. It is not necessary to follow trends. We must invest in renewable energies. Only then will we contribute to the survival of future human life. Global warming is among one of the causes of the end of the world pointed out by Stephen Hawking. Alongside artificial intelligence, biological and nuclear weapons, we cannot reverse the irreversible, so we will have to unite before it's too late, because otherwise we will soon be the cause of our own extinction. Think, act, be sustainable.